Well, as Flair may want to readjust her words, but because here comes the now former Raw Women's Champion.
And Byron, for what reason would Charlotte Flair need to readjust her words? This is the woman that less than 24 hours ago, Charlotte Flair made submit in the center of the ring in front of God and the world. Why does the queen have to apologize for anything, Saxton?
There's such a thing as being overconfident. Okay, Charlotte Flair, she did. She added to her resume, 11-time women's champion now. But if I'm thinking what Rhea Ripley's probably thinking, I believe the nightmare's not done with the queen.
Charlotte Flair called Rhea Ripley an opportunist. Could this be, to Byron's point, an opportune time to catch an overconfident champion in her glory?
It's an opportune time for Rhea to come out and bask in some of Charlotte Flair's spotlight, that's for sure.
We never know. Maybe Rhea's out here to congratulate the queen as well.
Oh, come on, Sax. Is this your first day of school?
As bad as those clowns on Twitter telling me it was a cello, not a bass.
It was a bass.
I don't care.
You get offended.
So it never happened. In high school, I never got beat up by someone in the band.
What are you trying to say?